I'm the man Messiah for Total Rock, and we're here again at the beautiful sunny Wacken, and I'm here with speed metal band from Germany, Reset. How's it going?
It's going great. We had the show yesterday at the Wasteland stage, and since the show was over, we were like pretty much, we rocked Wacken, and after that we like tried to cool down and met all these awesome people. It's still a party going on.
Yeah, it's been really warm.
Yeah.
Like in England, where it's like hasn't rained for like 2 months.
Same here. For Northern Germany, it's like tropical kind of weather. Usually you have like 1 week that's like a good weather and the rest is shitty. Like England kind of thing.
So our summer's usually all rain and we have like 3 weeks of sun, but this is like the opposite way around now.
Yeah, same with us.
So you'll be in the studio recording your fourth album?
Yeah, next month we're starting. All songs are written, and next month we're entering the studio again with our last producer, very cool guy in Hamburg, and then record album number 4. That's correct.
Is it going to be that sort of same strain as the last albums, or are you going any other different directions?
It's always hard to answer these kinds of questions. If you're a musician, I think when I listen to old stuff, every record is like different to me. And yeah, this next one will be different as well, but it's always a Reset kind of thing. But we just write the songs we want to write or that feel natural. It's not kind of a thing you think about, it just happens. But sure, people can expect what we did before, but to me it feels a bit different. But let's see what's coming out.
You still got your base core, you know, your base core, but then but you've also got to evolve as well,
developing kind of thing.
You can't just keep playing the same sort of thing. You evolve, grow, mature, you get older, and just add a little bit.
Absolutely.
And I hear you got a new guitarist.
Yeah, he got his debut at Wacken. He's in the band for a week. Oh. He's kind of nervous. We're all about age mid and 20, and our drummer's 30, and he's a 22-year-old guy, session musician guy, and brand new in the band. And yeah, he was a bit nervous, but he had a great time, and he did very well, and people welcomed him in a very good way.
Bit of trial by fire then, with the Wacken crowd.
Yeah, totally.
Oh,
totally.
Cool, man.
That's cool.
And any tours coming up? UK anywhere at all?
I hope so. For now, it's just some shows, Full Metal Cruise and Metal Days, all this Wacken kind of stuff. And then we record the album, and then touring again, of course, I hope. Very soon, album's gonna be released, like early 2019, I guess. And then we totally wanna hit the road. I hope it will be in England again. Last time was the beginning of this year with Dr. Living Dead.
Oh, cool, yeah.
We played UK, London, I think. And yeah, we want to come back. England's always great.
Oh, yeah. We always love our metal. So, the problem with, I think sometimes with the problem with England, because it's so hard sometimes for bands to come over. Mm. We don't get, like in Europe, we get quite a lot of bands, but in England, it's quite, sometimes harder for bands to come over. Especially now with things going on. So.
I think there's a scene, totally. Yeah. Like even for smaller bands, not the big bands, and I think thrashing.
I do find the bigger bands kind of sort of overlook England a bit sometimes. They play like one or two shows, like London and like Birmingham, those sort of things. But then the smaller bands, they sort of try.
Yeah, when they come to England, they really want to make something out of it. I got the feeling they want to play like 10 shows or something.
Yeah, trying to spread the word.
Totally.
Cool. And last question. I've been asking all the bands this over this weekend. If you could write and record a Christmas song, what would you call it?
Not a cover, right?
Like, not a cover. Write and record. Original song, write and record a Christmas song. What do you call it?
Santa is a Bloody Bastard.
Yeah, cool. This has been the Metal Messiah for Total Rock. This has been Reset. Check them out. Stay heavy, rack your necks, and bang your heads.